ihan parasta herkkuu mantukkaan ei nyt oo.
Okei. Okei.
Mikä wallbang.
Oli kyllä hyvä tajuta Aleksilla, mutta valitettavasti ei ihan ehtinyt tarpeeksi ajoissa. Ja vaikka pystyikin tappamaan tuosta Molsiakalta pommia maahan, niin
great for this defuse up on top of the train is Shush. He's looking everywhere and look at him with the just ridiculously shifting around down there.
Se k ničemu nepouští, ono se samozřejmě těžce hraje proti takhle agresivnímu týmu, ale hlavně dobře hrajícímu. Oni opravdu kamkoliv přijdou, tak si berou ty duely. Dobrá reakce ze strany Eliva, ale co to tady poslal Zetko za spraydown?
Clip it, ship it.
Neuvěřitelný transfer, který posílá nakonec ten rifrak, tam přišel ze strany Nia, ale tohle to...
Okamžitě prosím naší produkci, jestli by byla schopná nám vzít tenhle ten replay, aby jsme se na něj ještě po zápase podívali, nejlíp zpomaleně třeba, protože to je...
Já si to budu posílat před spaním, protože to opravdu...
A ráno, vždycky a ráno, se mi líp vstávalo.
To bude... Tohle to byl opravdu neuvěřitelný.
He gone, that would have been huge, but he decides to plant on top. Nifty, that's an easy kill. And with 10 seconds left, OC, he's gonna have to just get that bomb and try to prioritize plant. He's gonna stick this. Nifty's going in for the knife, but he's flashed.
What?
That's a team flash. Now the no scope. Oh, one shot
no
and the second Stop kill
it.
Is his.
No
that's oh impeccable.
Oh my god. What?
Live tady odchytává Zetka, teď už na všechno zůstává Kenny. Kenny míří na hlavu, ale hlavu netrefuje, trefuje prvního hráče. Za chvíli mu dojdou náboje a ty náboje mu dochází. Nakonec Live! Tak Neo za stavu 15-12 po vyhraných 9 kolech v řadě, tak dokonce knifne svého soupeře. Sit down, sinners! Tohle tady příběh nekončí ještě očividně.
Pohlídat, myslím, že tam přišel, ale trošičku miss smoke na ty schody, že ten je dropnutý trošičku níže, ale twist dokázal
hlavně
otevřít.
Tady, hlavně tady chybí smoke na konektor a díky tomu, tak tam vznikají přesně tyhle ty chyby. Hráč, který vůbec neměl si hlídat konektor, tak byl donucený si hlídat konektor, na to umřel ze strany. No ale tohle je Forzy na 9 životech.
Už!
Sit down! Forzy 32 kilů.
40 seconds on the clock and now this gets dangerous because Aves, they might have waited too long. If you're not getting a couple of kills as the round goes on, then these CZs and whatnot can be really dangerous. Just like that, Issa picks up an AK going for the flank, might be able to get another kill as the op shot is missed. He even keeps himself alive afterwards. Alexi, he was not seen. He comes around for 1, 2, 3. Alexi, the in-game leader, by example, in 18 seconds left. Marcos can't do anything. Alexi, what was that? He just single-handedly brought it to a close. 8-7 for OG. A miracle is here, and his eyes are blue, his hair is blonde, and he was kicked from Ents. That was such a good round from him. Oh my god, they didn't check the angle. That's insane.
Immediately he just took down Fallen, but now they're here. Now it's looking great for MIBR. They should be able to clean this all up.
No, the bomb, no one has the defuse. He's going to get it. It's free.
2 seconds, 1 second left, and they can't find him. What a ridiculous round.
A krvavý vzhledem k tomu, že skoro je 6-0.
Já bych stejně řekl, že to byl důležitý damage. Podívejte se na to.
To je,
a zase crazy.
Zase crazy.
Ale a zase žádný highlight.
Ale to je prostě crazy. Je chlap na správném místě ve správný čas. Vyloženě, 100%. To je prostě ten člověk, který, když ti ujede autobus, tak zastaví a otevře ti dveře a řekne ti, že ti hodí na zastávku, abys mohl nastoupit. To je prostě člověk, který, když si do vlaku zapomeneš koupit jízdenku, tak ti ji rychle koupí přes internet.
You do this, you get a lot of friends, I promise you. Let's do it one more time, so you guys actually get something away from this cash game. You smoke, like this. Most of it like this, that smoke is not so deep. It should be a little bit deeper, I failed it, but it's alright. And you walk in behind it. They're not gonna expect it. Look at that. Not expecting it. You go out and you got a free kill.
One toxic.
Easy, easy, easy. Mm. You have the smoke to cover your smoke. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Eu não acredito, cara! Não acredito que o Taco não buscou essa kill! Mas pega informação, KN vem chegando. C4 tá no chão, vamos nessa, KN. Sou mais você, garoto, no clutch. Sou mais você, KN. Entrega a posição. Erra o disparo. Acerta o segundo. E vai pra cima. Tem uma flashbang pra fazer. Ele vai clicando e vai até o fim, hein? Pros don't fake. Vai até o fim o KN. Vai até o fim o KN. Opa, filho!
Tu antes nessa.
Vamos nessa. Mais um round pra você. Round de número 26 na conta. MIBR ainda na frente. 13 a 12 pra nós. Mas os caras agora estão armados até os dentes. Toma cuidado aqui. Cadê esse avanço, hein? Vamos ver. Uma Big Pistentinha, um abraço em dose dupla pro Hilt e pro Rojay. Entrega, Mad Lion.
O jogador ali ainda pegou a informação do cara do bomb, né? Jogou demais ali, manito.
Estilo Canidia, nos bons tempos, o Meyer. Aí não dá, né? O Fallen deixou o Bubski crescer pra cima dele. E pode, tem que trazer de volta a Fer. Consegue conectar duas kills em sequência. Importantes aqui pra não deixar o round desandar. Tem strafe aéreo ali do Assyrian pra cima dele. Fergod vai fazendo os tapzinhos. Leva os dois jogadores. Fenomenal! Feroz! Fergod! Um monstro insubstituível. A C4 fica no chão e é só o Siuji no mundo, né? Não tem o que fazer. Tá completamente marcado aí o Siuji.
Foi ajudar o Kennedy na defesa da B. A Molotov foi perfeita no MIBR também pra impedir o clutch normal. O Tutorial Fê já levando a cor muito bem início do MIBR agora. Os rounds que eles conseguiram jogar. Opa! Pegou de três abates.
Varre, Fer! Varre, Fer! Aqui o meião. Leva três jogadores. Fallen usa a smoke pra se proteger. Passa pro outro lado. O Gubski não consegue encontrá-lo aqui de Eagle. Vai sendo tagueado por ali. Os dois jogadores muito...
Mám pocit, že tam padl smoke, ale tenhle smoke hraje strašně ve prospěch Krezeho, ale problém je, že tam je defuzovaná bomba, nakonec Kreze zastavuje ten defuz, poslední moment, ale tohle by měl Ciso pravděpodobně stíhat, on ale nemá defuzky, tak teprve teď začíná defuzovat. A tohle je pravděpodobně, ne tohle Defeaters, to je kolo pro Defeaters, v poslední vteřině, to nebyl snad ani poslední tik tohle, to bylo už za tykem.
Tohle byla fakt smůla ze strany Enterprise, Krezi to zahrál super, nezačal tam střílet hned po tom defuzu. Chvilinku si počkal, Defeaters netušili, mysleli si, že v těch ruinách.
Round all around A and K is more than happy to go back to B to see what he can find. What he can sink his teeth in on NBK's seen a foot. He will dodge the flash, he will peek out, he gets two kills for himself. The turret is there as well, the savior, the Frenchman, he's here, the Kingmaker with four kills. If there's ever a time you need your veteran to step up, it was now, and he delivers two rounds in a row. OG has been saved. 17 seconds on the clock, and Aves lose against the master himself.
Cheguei pra ser campeão, hein, mano?
Alô! Alô, mano. Mas que estilo de chegada, hein, velho?
And that's the end of the round. Basically, oh, that smoke comes up, though. So now he knows there's one in B.
No!
Okay. I feel like he should just knife him.
They're coming back though. Look.
Yeah, that is the crazy thing.
Wait, they just
the thing is, he's still gonna have a 1v2 on the site, right? So
1v3 refresh is coming back through lower.
Yeah, this is interesting. And that's the thing is, they'll probably know that he.
There's no way they.
Yeah.
Do they clear him?
No, probably not.
Come on.
But what can he really do with an op? You know.
He can ninja.
Yeah.
Right?
Does have
no, there's no way.
Usually this guy comes to the box with his
oh! Listen, I think Searson had the same idea as me, though.
Yeah, of course. Like, the ninja was definitely an option. But the thing is, you know post...
Co sądzę o tym, że Butters został kilka po 18 dniach? Sądzę to, że już raz był, wyjebali go. Miał 3 tygodnie, żeby pokazać, że zrobił progres. Ludzie stwierdzili, że nie zrobił progresu, więc go wyjebali znowu. Tak, użyłam karty dźwiękowej od Logitech. Zmiany Vertigo zdecydowanie na plus. W końcu ta...
1-7, все, красава.
Все, опять при бабках снова, бля, на тачках нахуй крутых, бля, со шлюхами, бля.
А как
Бабский in support.
They're not gonna stay, and that's a good idea, because that's obviously gonna be telegraphed.
Two players inside, Mad Lions taking no chances at the moment, playing a pretty standard setup. One player, oh, Bobski, what a huge risk. I cannot believe he's offered that up. That was a massive, that was a massive gamble.
Roy's now back at it. He's re-smoked it, but he's hoping that they're going to try and come through early. 40 seconds on the clock, and he's sprayed. That could have been a kill right then and there, but he's panicking, and they're wall-banging him on the other side. He goes down. Now Asilian, he's alone in the yard, and they're coming for him as well. 30 seconds on the clock, MIBR. Losing Fallen, next in line. The bomb is down at 28 seconds. Acor with kill, and now it's a 2-on-2. Mad Lions, could they do this? A missed opportunity, and surely that bomb, they need it down right now. Fur is going to be in safety. He can't swing for it here. They do line up for it. Oh, and it's a $500,000 comeback for Mad Lions on train. Outrageous.
They deserve every...
Ele tá por aqui no bom site da... Vai pegar a passagem dele! Uma balita espírita! Mas o Bubis que vem trazendo a C4 pro bom site da B. É onde é o reduto do Taco. Aqui quem manda é o Lampião. Ele vai clicar na C4, vai esperar a movimentação do Taquinho. Vai vencer esse duelo. É contigo, Fallen. Hoje tem clutch do verdadeiro. Vamos nessa, Fallen! O Bubis que jogou bem demais. Round do Mad Lions, 6-4. Vence o 1x...
In through Z.
Oh my god,
they're gonna walk back. No. Had he gone, that would have been huge, but he decides to plant on top. Nifty, that's an easy kill. And with 10 seconds left, OC, he's gonna have to just get that bomb and try to prioritize plant. He's gonna stick this. Nifty's going in for the knife, but he's flashed.
What?
That's a team flash. Now the no scope. Oh, one shot.
No way.
And the second kill is his.
No way.
That's impeccable.
Oh my god. What? Выпало все, блядь.
А ты хоть челов хуяришь?
Да при чем здесь я вообще?
Ты уебан.
Нифига там
че. По себе людей не судят.
О, бля, жоо! На, бля! Там челы заливают $1000, ты заливаешь 800 сверху, блядь. На 3, блядь.
И что дальше?
Ты иди нахуй, блядь.
Ребята, не надо ссориться! Не надо! Мы же друзья, блядь! Их было четверо, четыре пацана. Всегда были вместе, как огонь и вода, как небо и земля, четыре огня.
Блядь, балдёж.
Ты, сука, пузатый, начал выёбываться уже, блядь, я понял.
Да ты сам вчера, нахуй, не на свой баланс крутил, давай не пизди, блядь.
Что? Так я просто так крутил. В смысле?
Я тоже просто так кручу.
Так ты говоришь, мы за тебя не радуемся, так и что? В смысле? Ты говоришь, вы что вы меня топите, блядь?
Бля, заебали, чего вы такие серьезные, блядь?
Я не
понимаю. Блядь, сегодня
несет,
Пасха.
Какую я хуйню несу?
Вадя,
я
Вадя.
Ты говоришь, мне сейчас такую...
Channel switched.
¿A qué te ríes, tonto?
Tu muerto, hombre, con.
Ajattelet vain itteäs. Leki, kato vittu, ne tuli ne hanskat, saatana. Mitkä tuli? Pensas Labyrinth.
Nice. Nice opening, man.
Helppo, saatana.
I'm so good at this game, just sit down, you little bitch. Happy Halloween, buddy, how you doing?
Nice.
We want Reddit highlights, well, you just got one, Miggy.
Will be distributed across your team, mate. You know what, just give the MAC-10 to Mantu. Oh! Oh my god, Alexi B almost got away with the bomb deny there, and if he'd managed to do that, then you never know.
Puxa o Acor aqui também pro bomb site da B. A gente vai de carona aqui com ele. Se usa um pouco mais distante. Bomb site da B já é nosso. Hora de vencer esses confrontos, hein? Hora do Fê encaixar essa bala. Foi subir ali no óleo, Fê. E não olhou pro lado, né? Acor. Balaço do Fallen 12 dupla. Que bala do verdadeiro. É a promoção 2x1, Taquinho, a Smoke passou, ele não finalizou, meu pai amado, que emoção é essa? Se... Vai partindo, acelerando o passo, e vai escutando o som da C4 apitando, um momento extremamente nervoso do jogo. Fallenzão, pode dar cara, vai tomar uma HI aí o Fallen, agora clicou e clicou pra valer o Siuji, vai defusando até o fim, vence Fallen, meu Deus do céu!
Não, não, meu Deus!
Coming long, two guys.
Right.
Oh,
yeah. You can see Roy is kind of angling for it. But if he does get Molotov back, then he has to fall back into Fallen's position, and it's all going to get really awkward. No, it's not going to spread. Fallen, though, will be forced forward, and he's burning a lot to it. Bubsky will take him down because that is just tradition at this point in time. 3-on-3 now, and a chance for Mad Lions to close this out and bring us onto a third map. And what a third map it would be. 16-13 is how the first map ended. Mad Lions with a chance to mirror that score and bring us all the way. KNG not able to find anyone. The smoke has just faded now, but they're all just hiding on the other side. They've got no more grenades on the T side, though, so let's see if they can hold it with just the rifles. The Cillian will take a bit of damage there, but they're running out of time quickly here. MIBR, nice shot from Acor, his 20th kill. Acilium will find one more, and the Danes have somehow found a way to do it. It'll be Acor to close it all out. 16-13, and they get their revenge exactly how they wanted it.
Well, the backfire, I mean, it backfired, this Inferno pick for MIBR. We knew that was a possibility coming into it.
Oh my, what the fuck?
Se você encarar assim, uma derrota do Mad Lions hoje, não é o fim do mundo pra eles, né? Uma derrota do MIBR hoje traz uma pressão gigantesca pros jogadores brasileiros. Vambora, porque o jogo já tá de volta pra você aqui na tela. Round Pistol em ação, MIBR e Mad Lions. Segunda metade na tela, Round Pistol. MIBR agora do lado TR, Mad Lions defendendo os bombsites do lado CT. Já vem o MIBR aqui naquele rush gostosinho pro bombsite da B. O Assi não vai pegar dois de copa. KNG não consegue trocar com ele. O Bubs que já tinha derrubado o taco. E agora o Acor fica pelas costas do verdadeiro, derruba ele. E de repente é só o Meia no mundo sem a C4, Round Pistol. Foi pro ralo. Ponto do Mad Lions. Empata o jogo 8-8.
E pior que o pistol foi interessante. A flash funcionou pra cima do cara.
A N tem uma flashbang pra fazer. Ele vai fazer essa bang. E aí, queda perfeita do verdadeiro. Fantástico pra tirar os tiros de posição. As costas do KNG estão protegidas com o Assyrian. Troca tiro com nós, Assyrian. Bye bye pro Acor. É só o Longay. Miado. Um abraço pra ele também. O MIBR fecha o jogo na Mirage. Vence o mapa de escolha dos dinamarqueses.
Co sądzę o tym, że Butter został kilka po 18 dniach? Sądzę to, że już raz był, wyjebali go. Miał 3 tygodnie, żeby pokazać, że zrobił progres. Ludzie stwierdzili, że nie zrobił progresu, więc go wyjebali znowu. Tak, użyłem karty dźwiękowej od Logitech. Zmiany Vertigo zdecydowanie na plus. W końcu ta...